What up, though, YouTube? Y'all already know what it is, man. It's your favorite damn DJ in the land, DJ Lixer, and I am here, you guys. And I just wanted to do this video really quickly because I was scrolling down my Instagram, and I actually found one of my followers had an epic weekend of DJ fails. So that inspired me to go on YouTube and find some of the best DJ fails compilation videos. And when I tell you guys, man, I can't believe some of the stuff I've seen on here. Actually found the best one. I think this one got like 10 million views or something like that. I've never watched this one yet, so this will be my full authentic reaction, man. Y'all will see exactly what's going on in my head when I'm watching this, and I just wanted to see and look and see what people have to go through. I know I believe this one has like more famous DJs and stuff like that, but y'all already know what it is, man. I'm gonna stop talking. Make sure that you like, subscribe, hit the bell for the notifications, man, before we get started. But I'm gonna stop talking. We'll get straight into it. The top 10 DJ fails compilation DJ Lixer reaction video. Try saying that 10 times, you feel me? All right, let's go, let's get it. All right, number 10, Calvin Harris. I really rock with Calvin Harris. Calvin Harris is like one of my favorite producers at the moment. No music.
Never eject the wrong CD.
Oh, he ejected the wrong track. I've never dealt with that before as a DJ, because I've always loaded tracks on top of tracks. I've never just ejected the track. But if he's using CDs, obviously it's a little bit different. But I don't know, he had his laptop there too, so I don't. All right. Oh. My man said. Okay. We've all, man, every DJ, y'all already know, man, we've all been there when it's like, yo, the music just stops and it's that oh shit moment.
You have a fucking problem with the music.
Yeah, you definitely.
It's too loud, motherfuckers.
Too loud. So were they clipping?
Okay, once again.
That's odd. I don't know. Every DJ's had that moment though where the music just stops. It might be, you know, an unplugged USB. You might have did what Calvin Harris did. And just ejected the wrong track. We've all been there though, man. We've all been there. You just gotta try your best to recover. They got it back. They did it right. They got it back. Martin Garrix. Okay. Oh, how I love those knob-turning DJs, just, yeah. This is my jam, though, I ain't gonna lie. Okay. Bro, first off, I don't even think that his headphones were plugged in. Unless he had wireless headphones. But see, these DJs, they done did this before. You can kind of tell because they're good at recovering. But his headphones didn't even look like they were wired in. Not Tiesto, bro. I fucks with Tiesto, man. I love Tiesto. I don't know what that was, but all right, sure, okay. Tiesto be bopping, like, what's up? Okay. I'm not sure what's going on here, guys. I'm just... That was a terrible transition. All right. You gotta do better than that. You like the number one DJ in the world, bro. Oh, Steve Aoki is the man. Oh, my God. Oh, snaps. Was his face bleeding, bro? My man's suffered a concussion jumping into the trampoline, bro. Steve Aoki, that's a wild boy right there. Oh, he didn't. Oh, man. My man's had to get taken backstage. Yo, okay. Dead Mouse is pretty bad, man. I know these are all like EDM DJs though. Come on, cameraman, hold it together. Wait for that drop, like. Ooh. Did anybody else catch that? Damn! My man said, doo-doo. That's why you don't rock with the windows, man. That's why you do not rock with windows, man. MacBooks all day. That's exactly why I don't rock with the windows. David Guetta on drugs at Tomorrowland. Y'all see that first clip? My man's definitely on some type of pill or some type of powder. He's so out of it, bro. You see his eyes? He's like, he just there, y'all. He probably don't even remember this damn gig. Ooh, that's the goal right there. Tomorrowland, though. You get it. You make it. You DJ at Tomorrowland, man. You made it for real. What's wrong with his face, bro? He's just staring. He's just like, he's not hyper anything. Uh-oh, he got the lip. Got an attitude with the knob turning. David Guetta. I don't know what you was on, man. I rock with David Guetta though too. That's one of my favorite producers too, but he looks completely out of it. Like he must have popped something completely wrong before this event, man. Nah, I didn't. Nah, man. Oh, I've seen this one, yeah. Y'all already know how I feel about. We love those pointing DJs, don't we, y'all? Gotta make them clap your hands and stuff too, huh? I wonder where her laptop is. Wow. And the thing is, man, that's why, honestly, you have to be cultured on your equipment, because if she knew where that was coming from, she'd have been able to fix it ASAP. But Paris Hilton, I'm pretty sure, just presses play and just sits there and does this. Skrillex? Hey! Yeah! There we go! That's the old shit face again. I've done it too, man. But see, honestly, if I was a DJ like that where I had to get on the mic, I might have a headset, because if you can see, he dropped his mic straight on his turntable or a CDJ. So that's where that messed up. Like, either get you a mic stand, DJs, or have like a headpiece or something. All right, worst DJ and crowd ever. Let's see what this is looking like. No CDJs. No turntables. Just a laptop from 2009 and a mouse that he's not even using because he's using the mouse pad. Alright, bro. Doing the hand praise, okay. What? Intel. I'm gonna have to look up this venue, man, because I've never seen anything like this. Bro, even the judges are looking at him like, what the hell are you doing, man? Here we go with the... He can't be serious, dog. And I honestly feel like this is where the performance factor comes in, man. You gotta have something, man. You gotta be working on something, bro. A laptop ain't gonna cut it. The music is that bad, but he's right. You see my man's in the front, like, that's his best friend that traveled with him, y'all. He tried his best. Oh man, the fist pump though. Yo, this crowd is not having it, dude. The crowd is not having it, y'all. Okay. Are you serious, bro? And you can kind of tell, people are looking around like, what the hell is going on? Like, okay. Yo, the judges are like, get him out of here, man. Get him out of here. This is when, you know, you need to go, you know, if he was at the Apollo, he'd have been got shooed off the stage, bro. The end. All right. So, that first one was probably the most interesting one. I've never seen a DJ just like, all right, man, do you? I mean, I'm pretty sure he got a nice check for it, but even the judges were looking like, what the hell? But that was the top 10 DJ fails compilation, you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed my reaction. That was like strictly genuine, you guys. I had some issues with the camera, so that's why I had to keep doing those cuts or whatever. But you guys, I mean, I'm gonna be honest with you. I've had a few DJ fails in my life where like the music completely cut. Like, I don't know if you guys had seen my, let me center this camera a little bit. I don't know if you guys had ever had seen my Akai AMX review, but that thing used to give me so many USB dropouts, you guys. Like, it got to the point where, like, I am a pro. If my music cuts out in the middle of my gig, you guys, I don't do the old shit face anymore. Like, I am strictly a pro when it comes to this now. Now, I know how to beatbox, you guys, so I'll get on the mic and start beatboxing. I'll get a mic to somebody else who want to freestyle. Like, I'm a pro with the no music cuss on, but these guys were sitting with the oh shit face the whole time, you know what I'm saying? But my man's at the end. I can't get over the last one, dog. He was like, what was that? But anyway, man, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe. And if you subscribe, make sure you hit that bell as well. If you haven't already hit that bell, man, hit the bell right now. If you guys enjoyed this reaction video, make sure that you let me know in the comments, man. I'll do some more. I'll have more content coming up for you guys, more gig logs, all the good stuff. Thanks for rocking with me, you guys. Like I said, like, subscribe, bell notification, and share. I'll see y'all in the next one, man. It's DJ Lixer.